If this type of troubleshooting is seen in Epson printer L380, don't worry. Call the Epson printer online and the person will come to your home and they will repair the ink pad or they will update the software of printer.